Hello and welcome to Sleeping Dogs.
Yeah.
Today we have we're showcasing this fine white suit. It's got a bit of a tie dye going.
You two never talk anymore. She works as karaoke hostess.
No one seems to care about your tie dye suit.
It's not really. What does the tie and tie dye mean, actually? I shouldn't.
You got tied up.
Just having a piss in the corner.
You tie it into knots and you dip
okay.
it in.
So we didn't really.
You get like a pattern going.
Alright, let's see if this guy's going to actually show up for once. He's not there. He's not on the list. I can't.
Oh, you just can't call your.
He's just
ditching. That guy's phone was there before the rest of him. Like, there was just a phone floating around behind you and his hand appears. Okay, so what you're going to want to do here is go down and press E on whichever one you want to be your valet vehicle.
I've already got a valet vehicle. Apparently.
Panzer. Okay, that's good.
I used to drive one of those. Then I lost my job and... Well, long story short, here I am.
Aw, poor guy. Maybe you shouldn't have lost your job.
I really think it's funny.
You
just driving around
the supercharged.
Crazy on this one. Way.
I think it's funny. Okay, yeah, what do we want to do?
Well, that's a good question. We've got Mrs. I want to do Mrs. June's
Revenge. Yeah, that makes two of us. Is it this one? Yes, it is. I really didn't need to get the car.
That's fine. We'll pull up in the cops and scare her. Haha, funny joke. Nice.
Yeah.
Look at that smooth drift. Oh no, Mrs. Chu.
Oh, we started recording?
Mrs. Chu.
God.
I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed.
I need you to kill those motherfuckers.
I know it's no consolation, but I gotta look at one of the gunmen from the wedding.
Only one of them?
I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Sight?
No.
They won, Doku.
Oh, God. You know that cleaver we've been seeing the whole game?
Yep.
Oh, God. It's gonna be a cleaver torture scene.
Yep.
It's like Pulp Fiction, not Pulp Fiction, Reservoir Dogs, but more intense.
She's gonna cut off
what
more than the ear.
What do you think she's gonna be dancing to?
She's gonna dance
Ricky,
to.
Way.
Shit, way. Are you holding up?
Love in an elevator.
I need an outsider for a couple things. Whew. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Johnny the Ratface.
Yeah, that's not the name you want to have in life, is it?
No. Okay, so. Oh, right, that's right, you have to get to
the
trace.
Triangulation minigame.
Oh, man.
This thing's quite fast. Is this it? Should be right around here.
Yeah, you're getting there. Nice. You got a good vehicle to do as well, because you got the police car.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
Who wants to know?
Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please, look. I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our
stuff. Ooh. Oh, God, that's right. It's this puzzle.
Yeah.
So it's one of these two.
Diamonds, huh?
That's this
all
guy, right?
I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee.
Okay.
How do I move?
What's the guy's name?
His Large Bucktooth Cho. He lives
in His name is Large Bucktooth Cho? I wish I hadn't cut that off.
Oh.
Well, maybe if I take... I wonder if the conversation ends if we just lose.
I'd say
so. That'd be annoying. Hmm. His name is Large Bucktooth Cho. We're not very... I mean, I guess the guy's called Johnny Ratface, so maybe he'd buy it.
They're all based on, like, their horrible facial deformities.
Is this really not going to get me where I want to go?
No, you're fine.
Okay. Just the map is telling me otherwise for a second.
Oh, God. Well... Maybe you'll have to do a little through town. Well... Alistair.
Yes.
Are you thinking of laying this guy off?
You get a police car. You should get arrested.
Yeah, but you're not police. Well, literally, you are.
Yeah, exactly. What are you on about?
Good point. Yeah. No, he was really the one that followed
me. Wasn't I here just before?
Yeah.
Like,
you are circling. The route's taking you on a circling route because it wants you to go not where you went. So now you've also gone the wrong way.
Okay, I turned off in this wrong place twice, huh?
Yeah, you want to go through this gross alley.
Okay. I hope this car can take it.
That's fine.
Good.
It's supercharged.
Well, it's not the charging I'm worried about.
That's the super.
It's the,
innuation.
Yeah, I'm worried about my super.
Yeah. That would have been cool if that hadn't been a surprisingly strong power pole. And by surprisingly, I mean, like, appropriately.
Oh, I wonder, like, all in Johnny Ratface.
Huh. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Well,
can he beat him up?
Beat up the rat. She wants to leave, dude.
I just wasn't sure.
Okay, so.
Move, bitch! What do you think this is?
Get out of the way. Oh, not thugs.
Was that guy on the left a grappler?
I don't know. Oh no, you have to get in the fight, Alistair.
I've forgotten all the controls every time.
Go pick up that crowbar.
Wait, there's a crowbar?
On your left.
Yeah, that's how physics works. Oh, that's right, there's environmental stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's gonna be.
Oh,
he's not okay.
Oh god. This one's like the mildest one.
He's throwing a dumpster.
Yeah, that's it, come out. They're embarrassed. Yeah, see that blue flag?
Yeah, I sure do.
It's an eye.
I think I'm already stunned here anyway, though.
Yeah, that's true. Here we go.
Okay.
Find Johnny Ratface. Where is he going? Oh, yeah. Beat him up with the tire iron.
Yeah.
Well, so, wait, is this the guy we want to find? Oh.
Where'd these guys come?
Oh, there he is.
That's right, I forget how good weapons are in this game.
It's Rat Boy.
Oh, why did you do that? Yeah, some button to take the knife off him, but I didn't find it.
Well, that was a button that made the knife not on him. Held it. Okay, cool. That's fine.
No.
Oh, jeez.
Where do you think the blood came from, boys?
Yeah, you know exactly. No, you just can't be a fucking lunatic. You know what? No, I'm not going to pick up their guns and shoot them like a normal person. I'm going to slash their faces off while they desperately try to shoot me. Like, this is a horror movie.
I'm the protagonist though, right?
Yeah? Doesn't make it not scary. Wait, there's more...
What's the zoom in? Is it... Okay.
Yeah, there we go. They're not a good shot, huh?
Come on, stand up. Stand up.
Oh, can you do the bullet time?
Oh yeah, I can, right? How do I do that? I have to vault something and then hold lift control.
I think so, yeah.
Oh, then maybe it doesn't work for some enemies.
Go inside.
Okay, so if I vault this... Oh, maybe it's shift. I'm in the danger of dying. Oh, he's got an SMG. Maybe I aim it. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
I really didn't time it very well, but I was still. Well, that's embarrassing.
You're about to die.
I know.
There you go.
Okay, I guess I should actually take that seriously. Just walk with the guys if you see them.
Wait, no, hold on. Guys, wait for me. I gotta get this. Wait, now you have an SMG?
Yeah, the checkpoint in green doesn't do that trick. There's a lot of guys here, huh?
Yeah. So, this is probably gonna get you in trouble.
Nah.
With your cop guys. Because it'll be fine. This is like you're taking revenge for a known.
It might look that way, but that's not actually the case.
For a known villain. Like, you're killing a bunch of gang members to take revenge for the gang members. Is he your buddy now, huh?
Well,
your friend?
No, he's dead.
Well,
where am I being shot from? The music's getting a bit intense, huh?
Oh, I could have shot someone today. Man. I had to do something.
Where am I going?
Where's Weasel Face?
Plus.
Where do you think you're going? You're going out that door.
Oh. Can I shoot from cover? I can shoot from cover.
This is in fact the cover shooter now.
I gotta admit, it's not a great one.
No.
Oh.
So, you have to kill... I think it's Ratface.
Do I have to?
You have to
shoot
don't
him?
Don't shoot him. Said,
oh no, there's
catch,
that guy.
Capture
there.
Him without hurting him.
Oh, that's a trope I like.
Wait, just follow him.
But there's guys to shoot.
I guess. Yeah. See, the good thing is no one knows if you've been shot with this costume. Because you didn't
okay, that one was less believable. You just gotta jump forwards a meter.
Yeah, you'd think you'd,
I really just have to go for... Oh, an assault rifle.
Okay.
I've never got one of those before.
Do it. Okay, I think you have to go inside, yeah. Do it.
Oh, man. Oh, you wouldn't believe how good I am at driving Johnny Ratface.
Well... No, he really wouldn't, I think.
That's a bit harsh.
I think you'd be like, wow, this guy's actually really bad at driving. What a surprise.
Property damage? Come on! What do I mean to be doing?
According to... If you're going by police rules, not this.
Okay, that's probably fair, to be honest. It's fine.
We'll probably need to hijack that car.
Almost soon. Oh.
Well,
turned out hitting.
You didn't flip over the car at least.
No, no. Okay, there we go. Oh, he's done.
I like how you've got your helmet on.
You gotta be safe.
You're a safe pedestrian. Pedestrian? Driver.
Ooh.
Oh, it'd be so cool if that car had taken out the other car.
That would be great. I don't think it's gonna happen. This is gonna hurt when I finish killing this car.
Yes. Oh boy.
They really shouldn't have. Oh man, they're still going. Okay.
I like how it accounts for the different ways of like ending a car. You've got the explosion ones that's like, oh, you just killed everyone. Like, nice.
Got it first time.
You're in. Here's Johnny!
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
I got powerful friends!
Yeah? Who would that be?
They're gonna kill you!
Tell me their name.
Yeah.
We can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing!
You don't have to. Someone else will ask the question.
Well, fuck him too!
You're always so genial with your kidnappers when you kidnap people. Alright, it's getting to
the important stuff.
Big gay shipping company.
Is that what it was called?
No.
Okay.
Big Gates? The captain will flee if you drive too slow.
As I park.
Oh boy. Oh.
I don't know what this guy told you.
Oh my god. The talks are so fucking intense right now.
Wait, don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy!
guy, or